think about it. By the time your brain registers you're stupid, you're over.
You can be on a motorcycle 200 mile an hour and jump off the bike, and it's going to keep going straight down the track till it runs out of energy. So that's my excuse.
We're accelerating from pretty much 0 to 200 in 7 seconds. So you're more focused on how hard those things have to be pulling to make sure you're going down the track straight. After the pass, when you get on the brakes and you sit up, that's when you realize how fast you're going.
Those that don't can't understand why we do it.